Hold up. This shit is number
Mind Lost 32 donated $5. Damn, it's that easy to get unbanned. I should have DM'd you 3 months ago.
It's really not that easy. The chat just happened to be nice today. Usually the chat are assholes. But they happen to be nice today. I guess they actually understood the message and was like, you know, this, that, and the third. This shit, the girl Dixie, I'm not even going to try to say her name. She just dropped a song. I don't know if she's been dropping music for a long time, but this is the first time I'm going to hear this, and the first time in ever. Dixie is the girl with the me chin. She has the same chin that I got, man. Me and her share a similarity. Our butt chins. And she just dropped a song. Trending number one. The song is called Be Happy. So it looks like it has a very positive message.
Shouts out to I Am Dante.
We gotta check this out. We're about to watch her show. We gotta listen to her song. Be Happy. By Dixie. I didn't know her name was Dixie. What the fuck? Daniel, my boy. Daniel just straight up, like, how much money do you make on Twitch? My nigga, how much money do you make at your job? Like, imagine someone comes to you at the front register and is like, yo, how much do you make here? Now I'm talking about weekly. How much do you make? It's like, do I know you, bruh? The fuck? Asking about my financial shit.
Sometimes I don't want to be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sun's up, I already wanna lay down. Friends calling, are you really trying to go?
Joe donated $5. Dante, if you listen to that song, they're gonna be saying rip me.
If you listen to this song, they're gonna be saying, wait, what do you mean?
Goofy bastard donated $5. I Dante, go on ahead and let me eat them nuts and pistachios in your...
In my what? Why do y'all not even complete your thought?
God damn!
KIANG26 donated $5. 18. Hey FNG, same as everybody else, Dante, you really pulled me out of dark place and I had nothing to look forward to in life and had bad intentions of what to do with my life. Thanks for everything, Dante. Scissor.
Scissor. Well, this is a peace sign. They say scissor. Y'all, I appreciate you, man. Hey, man, we all trying to figure out what we trying to do in our life, bro. You're going to figure it out. If you already haven't, man. And, you know, I wish you the best. I'm glad you're feeling better. At least when you
blow me,
come to the
streams. $5. Turn that bullshit off.
Can we give it a chance? We've only heard like 15 seconds. We have only heard 15 seconds. I'm giving it a chance, man. She's the star of a hit show.
Let me be sun. Sun's up, I already wanna lay down. Friends calling, I ain't really trying to go out.
That's related. This is relatable, right? Sun's up, I ain't really trying to lay down. Buck-a-dum, buck-a-dum. Friends calling, I don't really want to go out. Buck-a-dum, buck-a-dum.
No. Don't want to get dressed up to pretend.
I'm not happy, donated $5. Me and Dixie got the same birthday, W.
She's speaking facts. Hold up. I'm gonna mute the donations real quick. I'm gonna get right back to them. Hold on. I just wanna listen to this thing.
I could lie and say I'm fine. Maybe you'll stop calling then. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older. So I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't wanna explain it. But sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down,
damn. I kind of relate, bro. I relate to it, bro, on a personal level. What the fuck is you talking about, bro? I can't lie, bro. and say that she not saying relatable things, bro.
Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. If I'm low, you don't need to care. Let me be sad. What's the matter with that?
Let me be sad.
Hey. What's the matter with that?
What's the matter with bad days? It's okay, let me feel it.
Okay. Hold up.
In some ways, you gotta break your heart to heal it.
Okay.
I know I'm gonna feel this way again. I can lie and say I'm fine, but that wouldn't change anything.
Okay, Dixie.
I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older, so I keep to myself.
Ain't
trying to complain, just don't want to explain it.
I want to explain, bro.
But sometimes I don't want to be happy.
Singing about sadness, and niggas are going to be doing, I don't want to be happy. Sometimes I just want to be left alone, bro. None of the niggas don't want to be happy. So, bro, she's speaking facts. Now, my stance on you being a TikToker, still the same. Still the same, but I will say this is relatable. This is a relatable thing.
Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sometimes.
How old is she, first of all? Cause she all up in the tub showing her legs and things like that, and I don't know how to feel about that. How old is she? Cause she like hanging all out the tub and like got her late 18. Okay.
I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. If I'm low, you don't need to care. Let me be sad.
Let me be sad, bro.
What's the matter with that?
What's the matter with that?
What's the matter with that?
What's the matter with sadness? Okay. Making me feel the way I feel right now. Gladness. Can't fuss it when you feel fucked up. It's a sad that
she's cursing. I thought TikTokers are supposed to be PG. She just lost hella sponsors, man.
It's on my tongue. It's a sad that's on my tongue.
Right.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad.
Let me be sad.
Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need
I fuck with it. I back with it, right? I'm sorry.
What's the matter with that? What's the matter with
it? I get her pain, bro. I get what she's talking about, bro. Now I don't know if this is just a song or if this is how she really be like how she really be feeling. But I relate to it, bro. I be talking about that shit all the time, bro. Like, sometimes niggas don't be happy. They gotta throw that shit on. They gotta, you know, throw a smile on just so they can get through the day. And so niggas can stop fucking asking them, are you okay? What's wrong? You wanna talk about it? No, I don't wanna talk. Leave me alone, bro. Damn. You don't even care, bro. You just asking because you see me sad. What's that? So, like, I get what she's saying.
Just let me be sad.
Okay, Dixie Armadillo, I flex with the song, bro. I actually like the song. I don't like the song unironically. I don't like the song ironically. I actually like the song. It's a good song, bro. She's talking about some real shit. What's up? She's 17? Bro, I was just asking because she's in the tub. It was kind of uncomfortable seeing her legs and shit. Niggas, is she 18? Or 17. Let me know. I gotta do something real quick. Give me a second. And then we're gonna watch The Doctor Show, bro. We're gonna watch The Doctor Show. Everybody get your snacks. Get your popcorn. Hold up. For the non-subs. Enjoy this ad. Enjoy this ad. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Talk to chair.
Yeah. babe, I'm naughty now. Smoking hella weed, I'm on that alcohol. The shawty licked me clean, the way she sucked me out. Keep two hoes in my bed, I got them turned now. What would you do if you had it? I got it burning out. I let it burn, scratch that mark, I had to deal. Better watch for 12, I'ma tell you, might get killed. I'm on my mind, yeah, I'm high for the real. You kept it live, boy, I got it, I don't feel. You must be cautious, told the hoes I'm all in. Playing this ball, it's office, I left the girl, she calling. You know I hit in the morning, oh yeah, she on it. I met you in the club, bitch, you know this shit mean nothing. Oh, then I hit your cousin, no, no discussion. Sipping on lean, no rubber tussin. Oh yeah, I know you love me, I mean it ain't no cuddling. You down bad, you suffering. I don't give a fuck how hard it get, that little bitch know I started it. Uh-huh, oh yeah, get to the cash, no layoff. Spin a big bag, rodeo.
You know what time it is. You know what time it is. It's that doctor show. 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 Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. It's that doctor show. We got TikTokers on the show. Do they dance? Yeah, they throw the elbow. Patients coming in, yeah, they need to go. They get shot in the leg, in the nose. But these doctors so trash at their job. Don't know what they doing, they just throwing up a lob. That's a guess, they don't even try. Half the patients that they watching die. It's the doctor show. It's the doctor show. It's the doctor show. TikTok is in the building, they doing the dance and they spilling. They getting out and they peeling. That big bitch at the front desk, she don't do shit. She just sit pressing all of these buttons, eating all of these muffins.
Bitch just wanna Kit Kat, she don't just really get back. That bitch really real fat, and that ass fat, and that shit clap.
She don't stand up, she don't do none of the work. She done was up, she just get a twerk. Then when I was up, that bitch with the chin, she dropped the song and I listen again.
Attaway, General. Attaway, General. It's the doctor show. It's the doctor show. We got homie with the curly hair acting like he don't care. Then we got that black bitch Kit, she don't know shit. Fucking with a nigga who already got a white bitch. Nah, she was light skinned. Why he trying to mack down the light skin and the dark skin? Shout out to the wood. It's the show. Attaway General. Attaway General.
Attaway General. It's that doctor show. It's that doctor show.
I Oh shit. Is that Dr. Show? Attaway General, bro. Episode 7. That shit's called Prom. Hold on, make sure I didn't miss any donations, bro. It's that Dr. Show. It's that. Shouts out to you. He said, someone said, y'all some haters. The song was cool. She just can't sing. Do y'all feel the same way? Was the song cool? She just can't sing? I actually.
Shouts out to I Am Dante.
I feel like she snapped.